Ready?
Last year, NBC4 Investigates bought one of these bulletproof backpacks, took it to a firing range, and had a police officer test it out. This is our result.
It stopped the round, but it pushed it to its limit. I mean, that is, you can see, you're still gonna feel the impact of that.
We used a 9mm and a 44 Magnum. The bag stopped both rounds, but it didn't stop a rifle.
You have to put it in perspective. This isn't the cure-all. This isn't, I'm gonna buy my son or daughter a backpack and not have to worry when they go to school. It's not that we don't need to look at securing doors and everything else. It's one piece of the overall picture of it. But you can see, it doesn't stop everything. And you know, you need to think about everything, not just simply this.
The prices of the bags can range from $120 to $300. While the price may seem expensive, since June, some companies are saying that their sales have increased by 250%. Since the two mass shootings in Dayton and El Paso, an Austin company says their sales have increased 1,000%.